Donkey of the Day for Tuesday, October 9th goes to a Long Island man named Russell Cohen. You know, as a father of three beautiful girls, I suffer from the rational anxiety that I think comes with being a parent. I call it parental paranoia. Now, anyone who suffers from anxiety knows how irrational those fears and insecurities that come from suffering from anxiety can be. But being a parent, it's a lot of rational anxiety that comes with that. I call it rational anxiety because I know exactly why I'm anxious when it comes to my kids, because they're my kids, okay? And I want them to be safe at all times. And one of the main ways to ensure safety in America nowadays is to avoid crazy at all costs, okay? Crazy places, crazy situations, and most importantly, crazy people. But that is almost impossible nowadays because you just don't know who's crazy anymore. Okay, all the safe spaces that used to exist in this society, all the people we used to could count on to not be crazy, are sometimes the craziest. For example, the church, not safe. Okay, crazy people coming to, remember that bastard Dylan Roof? All right, police, some of them are crazy, and they think we crazy, so they scared. And that combination of scared and crazy with a gun leads to problems a lot of the time. Okay, Walmart. The holy grounds of Walmart used to be a safe space, but now it's no shortage of crazy in there. Someone may try to buy your kid for $200,000. And schools, oh, the institution that we have to send our kids to for 8 hours a day. I already have the anxiety of potential school shootings, but the most anxiety comes from having to entrust our kids' safety to a bunch of adults that we hope we can count on, okay? A bunch of adults that we hope aren't crazy, but Lord have mercy, Jesus Christ, we know that's not the case. And that brings me to Russell Cohen, who is a 58-year-old driving instructor. Now, he's not a teacher per se, but he's an instructor at Suffolk's Auto Driving School. And on Saturday morning, he was driving and instructing three teens, and this happened. Let's go to CBS 2 New York for the report, please.
A mom and daughter are telling an incredible story about a driving instructor teaching Lila Mabanta over the weekend how to drive when the kids in the car, including Lila, realized that the driver, something was terribly wrong. You thought he was drunk, Lila, right?
Yeah.
Or high?
He was overly complimenting us, and he was acting really weird.
You say that he was driving erratically, actually hitting curbs?
Yeah, he hit a curb twice. We told him to take us to McDonald's as soon as he hit the curb, so that we could get out as soon as possible.
And then you got out of the car and you called 911.
Yeah.
And Suffolk police have arrested Russell Cohen, 58 years old, a driving school instructor. That driving school was contracted with Suffolk Community College, which says that they are reviewing their policies and their contract with the Suffolk County Driving School.
Russell Cohen, you have one job, okay? And that's teach kids how to drive. The two most basic rules when it comes to driving is what? What's one of the most basic rules when it comes to driving, Envy?
Always pay attention. Always pay attention.
Man, shut up. Angelique, what's one of the most basic rules when it comes to driving?
Keep your hands on the steering wheel.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yes! Those are basic, though. Y'all are right. But other than that, the two most basic rules when it comes to driving is wear a seatbelt and don't drink and drive. Okay, like those are the basics. All right?
So many basics.
Always pay attention.
I don't know.
All right? If you're trying to teach kids what not to do behind the wheel, those are the basics, all right? These kids had to convince this guy to pull into a McDonald's. That's how I know he was drunk, because don't nothing soak up liquor like McDonald's, all right? They had to promise this man a sausage, egg, and cheese McGriddle just so they could get to a location to escape. Now, Russell was arrested on aggravated DWI and endangering the welfare of children. And the only lesson he taught these kids was one they should already know, and that's highways can be dieways. The choice is yours. All right? Don't drink and drive, please. Give Russell Cohen the sweet sounds of the Hamiltones.
Oh, now you are the donkey of the day. Ooh, you are the donkey of the day.
All right, well, thank you for that Donkey of the Day, Charlemagne.
Mm-hmm.